The Bet365 Old Newton Cup is next. This is 1 mile, 3.5 furlongs, and it's a 0-100. The top one is Suja Gal for Satyam, Tyrrell Fabulous for Dan Hughes, Monique Lulier for Martin Lidham, Pure Whim for Thomas Rogers, Dilshan Dead for Graham Clutterbuck, Beecham Baba for Daniel French, Radiotherapy Martin Lidham, Nickel Adam Old, Trip to Freedom for Satyam, and A Lengthy Breath for Ryan Costello. So 10 of them then, and what are names up this time as well? They've gone again. Away they go. Who's going to be the first one to show? Right over on that far side. Lengthy Breath got out well, but Satyam Suljagal is going to take it up, I think. So Suljagal and now Tyrrell Fabulous, as they're all sort of disputing the lead and having a little bit of a shuffle about seeing who's going to take it on. Nothing seems desperate to be the leader, but it looks like it's going to be Tyrrell Fabulous, who's got across to the fence and he's in front. So Tyrrell Fabulous then has settled down in the lead in there, from Beecham Baba in second. Then comes Dilshan Doubt in third. A Lengthy Breath is after that, then Nickel and Suja Gal, and then Pure Whim, then Monique Lulier, first run of the season for that one, back from last year. Trip to Freedom is after that one, and Radiotherapy, another returner who missed the first part of the season. But Tyrrell Fabulous is the leader then, by about 2 lengths to Dilshan Doubt in second, and then A Lengthy Breath and Beecham Baba, with Nickel and Pure Whim, then Soldier Gal after that one, with Radiotherapy and Trip to Freedom, the two greys in this, Beecham Baba and Monique Lulier. But it's Tyrrell Fabulous in the lead then, by about 2 lengths to Dilshan Doubt in second, then Pure Woman, Beecham Baba, and then A Lengthy Breath and Nickel, Monique Lulier, Soldier Gal after that one, with Stablemate, Trip to Freedom chasing, and Radiotherapy struggling at the back at the moment. But Tyrrell Fabulous looks to be going well in front. Jockey had a little sneaky look round there to see where the rest of them were, and Beecham Baba is the closest pursuer, the first of the greys, coming up to within 3 parts of a length of the leader now. Tyrrell Fabulous in front from Beecham Baba in second, Dilshan Doubt third, Nickel four, then comes Pure Woman, then Trip to Freedom and A Lengthy Breath, Radiotherapy, Monique Lulier, and finally Soldier Gal, the back marker. But it's still Tyrrell Fabulous with 3.5 to go. Tyrrell Fabulous is 2 clear of Beecham Baba, then Dilshan Doubt and Nickel and Pure Women, Trip to Freedom, A Lengthy Breath, Radiotherapy, Monique Lulier trying to run on. There's still 2.5 furlongs to go, and Tyrrell Fabulous is trying to be fabulous in the lead all the way round, from Beecham Baba, Nickel and Dilshan Doubt, then Pure Women, then comes Trip to Freedom, A Lengthy Breath, they're all beginning to close, so too Monique Lulier and Radiotherapy. But it's still Tyrrell Fabulous with 1.5 furlongs to go. Tyrrell Fabulous in the lead. Pure Women, Nickel now coming to close. Then Dilshan Doubt, Trip to Freedom, Beecham Baba. It's still Tyrrell Fabulous well inside the final furlong. It's Tyrrell Fabulous. Pure Women though now pokes his head in front, and Pure Women is in the lead now, racing up towards it on Pure Women. Tyrrell Fabulous fights back on the near side. Tyrrell Fabulous, Pure Women, Nickel, Trip to Freedom. It's mighty close. Tyrrell Fabulous, I think, on the rail. Just about held on. Certainly deserved to. An absolute blinder, and I think he's held on from Pure Whim. Looks like it's close for third as well. Let's take a look. It's Tyrrell Fabulous has at least got a share of it. And Tyrrell Fabulous is the winner for Dan Hughes. Pure Whim second for Thomas Rogers. Nickel for Adam Old was third. Trip to Freedom for Satyam was fourth. And Dilshan Dead for Graham Clutterbuck was fifth.